Hello everyone. Today's gonna be a party. Today is the last drift event of the season. It is D-Day 7 or 8 or something like that. It's the last event, so we gotta make this one count. I didn't buy any tires. I'm running off of solely fucking burner tires. So it's gonna be a little sketchy for me today, but it's gonna be fun. I'm here with Tyler as usual and my friend Michael. Michael drifted a couple years ago, but hasn't drifted in a long time, and he just finished an S14 that he's been building. There's not a lot of people here. It's gonna be a pretty chill day, and it's fucking freezing cold out. So I'm gonna throw the GoPro on and get out there.
No third gear. Clutch just slipped super hard. Yes! So that last run, I tried to do a 360 at the end. I'm gonna try to do that again on this run. Thank you. Much faster than me.
Need more tandem.
I know. We're doing another tandem, and this is my friend Michael. He's the one that he recently got his car finished after not drifting for a few years. We're doing another tandem. I got Tyler behind me, so it'll be fun. Thank you. was a fucking mess. He says I'm flaccid. Like every fucking D-Day, I got volunteered into the competition. So I'm up against a black S14. I know nothing about it, but I told them that I'm just here to have fun. So we will see how this goes. Run went well. Fuck. Okay, so this whole competition thing. I'm battling for first right now. I didn't think it would come this far. I'm up against Caleb. He's gonna fucking kick my ass. But it'll be fun. He was on my fucking door.
Even though today wasn't very eventful, it was still really fun. I just finished up that competition, ended up taking second place up against Caleb Uron, and he's a fucking phenomenal driver. I didn't have a chance. I don't have enough grip or power. He ended up taking first. He's taking home a whole bunch of money, but I had a great fucking time. Again, Tyler broke his car. He had an alternator issue this time instead of my camera battery just died. I ended up taking second place against Caleb Uron. He took first and fucking, he killed it, did a great job. Not mad at all. But I think I'm done for the day. I had to use my drive home tires for the competition because I'm out. But it was a great fucking time. Even though it was boring, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you next time. So I thought I needed